one of the reasons I started working on Jordan as an undergrad was I felt like it was a neglected country to some respect, and that not enough foreign policy work had been done on Jordan. So that's why I wanted to look at this country. I thought it was interesting in terms of its survival. The way that the Jordanian country was formed basically ex nihilo. I mean, it was just a country that came from nothing, was cobbled together by some people who didn't have a lot of wealth, but of course they had powerful protectors, powerful patrons who eventually helped form the state. In terms of importance, really, interviews is at the top. Actually, interviewing people in the Middle East is something that hasn't been done enough. It's surprising how many people in the Middle East speak perfect English. Dating is never casual, not a problem for me, but for young women who go to the Middle East and they think that they're gonna go on a date with some cute Arab guy who asked them out, and then just before they leave their language program, they get invited over to meet the mom so that the engagement can be officiated. I'm not joking. I've heard so many stories about this. This happens over and over.